Last week, the Palau Football Association kicked off their season with two games. In Game 1, the Biib Strykers beat Kramer's Football Club 4-3, behind two goals by Max Sasao and one goal apiece from Dave Shipper and Luke Caberte. After being shut out in the first half, Kramer scored all three of their goals in the second, with Jason Shaw scoring two and Ben Lee chipping in one.